Assalamu alaikum. My name is Dr. Hatem Zaghloul. Together with my good friend, Dr. Michel Fattouche, we developed a number of technologies, including WOFDM and multicode direct sequence spread spectrum. Those two technologies are responsible for almost all the high-speed mobile data communications in the world today, including Wi-Fi, 3G, LTE, WiMAX. So I'm sure you're watching me right now on one of those technologies. In any case, so we also developed a company called Wiland that went on to develop the first WOFDM product and got it licensed in the US. In fact, it was the first company, we actually got the United States and the FCC to change the rules to allow OFDM in the 2.4 gigahertz band. I'm here to talk to you about my newest invention, which is called Inunem. It's basically an integrated internet companion. It's going to be your best friend on the internet. It can do likes on behalf of one. It can review his post feed and alert him to important posts. It can check the news for him and alert him to important news. It would also check the sports, show him the clips from around the world, that like search for clips and search for music that he likes and download it for him. This way it will, you know, complement one's life and make it much easier and much more organized. It will also help with shopping. It will help with reminders for things. It will eventually arrange one's schedule and, automatically look for the best route for him, alert him to his business meetings, explain some things about the meeting to him, and so on. So it really will be the ideal application to help one with his with all his internet. This is an exciting experience for me coming here on Zoomel. I hope to hear from you, and I hope that you will participate in this exciting project. Thank you very much.